Hi guys, and welcome to Resident Evil 3. Welcome to the newest video. We're gonna play, instead of Jill, we're gonna play with Ada Wong. She looks fantastic in this mode. Don't forget to drop a like on the video, subscribe if you haven't, and let's play.
We're survivors. We've gotta get that train moving.
Goodbye, zombie. They are tall. They are very tall. Zombies are 200%.
I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
All right. Come closer. What? Look at this zombie. Whoa. Whoa, calm down. Calm down. Okay, what's going on in here? All right, now we can pass through the fire. But first, let's see this guy.
Thank you.
Okay. Green herb. Gonna go in the bag. Gonna grab this. Healing spray. Also, we need this. And let's open this door.
Is someone in here? Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
Okay,
no, 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 wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. Where's your sense of self-preservation? Go back to the subway station. We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Okay, Ada, let's go. Ooh, the dogs. This is the problem. Let's solve it. Alright, we got a new pouch. That's excellent.
Oh, it smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Okay, okay, calm down.
Fucking gross.
All right, the spiders are scary.
Here we go.
Come on. Let's go this way. I see one over there, maybe two. Whoa. It was fast. Oh my God. Let's get this green herb. Come on, come on. And last one.
Done. Time to get the hell out of here.
Oh, there's more. I see one. There we go. That's it.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
All right, let's go, let's go.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner.
Of course we know what building, come on. We can do this, Ada.
You shitting me?
Come on. Oh. Haha. Okay, let's move. Let's move. Before he wakes up. Whoa!
Carlos! That thing is still alive! It's after me!
What? Run! Come back to the station!
Not until I get traffic control online.
All right, let's do that. Oh no. Get down. Okay, the power control. We know the building. Oh, we got company. Jesus, why are you so fast? That was cool. Ada is strong.
I think this might be the building. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a route.
Okay, give me a sec.
Okay, let's plan a route.
Where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
This should be it.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Okay, return to the subway station. Oh.
What the fuck?
It's too bad we can't see it. It's on the next floor. I mean, that thing was his head. Oh my god. What? What is this? Oh, yes. Don't mess with Ada. Ooh, we got more company. Okay. Is actually way smaller than the zombies, which is hilarious. Stop doing that. Do we have more company? How about you? Are you okay? He's not. Whoa. Okay. There we go. The subway station.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight, friend. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No!
Damn it. All right, all right. Let's grab that. Oh, we got no room. Too bad. Oh no 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 no. Okay, let's wait for him. Aha. You're not very smart, are you? He didn't suspect it. It was a trap. Okay. Let's wait for him. I want to do another trap with the barrels.
Hey.
Let's look through the door. He's on his way. Oh no. Jesus. Okay. I'm asking for trouble here.
This might work.
He's smart. Not smart enough. Oh yeah. He's up. Is he up? No, he's not.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Alright guys, I want to thank you for watching this video. I had a lot of fun. Please drop a like, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you in the next video. With a new mod, of course. Bye for now.